I think that immigrants are the bravest people you can think of.
Back home, they've had to struggle just for basic needs and questions of survival.
They were hungry when they got here, and they knew about not having enough food.
By 1910, Detroit is clearly the automobile capital of the world, and it means hundreds of thousands of people, especially with the assembly line.
Detroit was, I think, extreme in the way it developed a racist, segregated pattern.
Many of them came with the same kind of approach and ideologies that they had in the South.
African Americans weren't in leadership positions.
This instinct that a lot of us have to demonize immigrants is really nuts.
Immigrant communities in general bring richness in our culture and our experiences.
Global Thursdays presents the new documentary film, Regional Roots, The Birth and Evolution of Detroit and Its People, followed by a panel discussion on immigration at 6:30 p.m. Thursday, October 15th. To buy tickets online, visit www.arabamericanmuseum.org. See and hear the world here at the Arab American National Museum.